Our friends are gonna have to know about the hair loss thing, I understand.
Apparently. Mom, I was really sad today because I had more extra math instead of recess.
Extra math instead of recess? I'm sorry, that's a bummer. Mm-hmm. Hey, Nate.
Hi, do you think you can help me with a hair mask? I know you have to go, but...
Sure. Of course I can help you with the hair mask before I go on my date night. Welcome to Roxy Saran. Melody, are you okay helping me out from our YouTube channel?
Yeah, sure.
It'll be so fun. Welcome to our YouTube channel. This is Roxy Saran, and this is one of my daughters, Melody Saran. Today we're going to show you how easy it is to do a hair mask. So Melody has an event tomorrow and she wants her curls and her beautiful hair to be shiny and rich. So what do we have in here, Melody?
So we have about 3 tablespoons of grapeseed oil, an egg, and honey. And
what else?
One of these 3 oils.
Okay. 1 drop of cedarwood, 1 drop of lavender, and 1 drop of rosemary. All 3 of these essential oils work really well for strengthening hair, for making it really super shiny. I like to do this exact mask for my curls once a month, and it is really easy to do. All right, Melody, so let's get this egg, honey, and grapeseed oil, essential oil concoction into your hair. It'll take just a minute, and then once we get you tied up, you'll leave it in for at least 30 minutes, mm-hmm. All right? Okay, so here we go. Flip that up. Thank you, ma'am. All right, and then we just use this empty trash bag and tie that up, it'll seal in the moisture. Here you go, easy, easy. I grew up seeing my mom do all kinds of hair masks as a kid, and that brings back such fun memories for me. And the kids always laughed at me with my hair in my bag once a month. All right, and then easy to do this little popsy turvy that'll keep it in, tie that up, and be sure to set your timer for 30 minutes. All right, after you wash all that out, it's gonna be gorgeous. I can't wait to see the end product. All right.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Whew, finally, maybe we can get to our date. All right, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell notification if you are enjoying this channel for other tips and tricks.
Hey, babe, what are you doing here?
Hey, are you ready to go on a date?
I'm ready to go on a date.
Awesome.
You're making up stuff for me? What, is this a message you're trying to get? Is it going that much? Is it going away?
Well,
are you gonna make me a hair loss thingy, Maduro? Whatever.
All right, have a seat here too.
Oh.
Wasn't intending.
Our friends are gonna have to know about the hair loss thing. I understand.
Apparently, so I guess I'm so short. I didn't notice the top of your head.
Let me have a seat. Hello, friends.
I didn't notice the top of your head was getting a little.
Yes, you
there.
Do. You're just very kind and not saying much.
Okay, so the same 3 essential oils that help for hair regeneration and also the hair mask that we did earlier.
Hold on a second, don't you do something with my shampoo too?
Yes, I'm going to talk about that.
Which is a brand new bottle or is quasi brand new?
All right, so lifelong vitality helps with hair, of course, absolutely.
Yeah, I take that every day.
From the inside out.
Yeah.
The doTERRA shampoo and conditioner helps with beautiful hair. And then my favorite is the root to tip serum that helps kind of calm the crazy, and it's infused with essential oils. But what we'll do for...
What does it do with the crazy?
It helps crazy hair that's kind of out there, fuzzies for humidity, okay?
Okay.
Now what we'll do for thinning hair, you can add 1 or 2 drops of cedarwood, rosemary, and lavender to your shampoo bottle. This is really easy to do. You just open it up and drop in your 1 or 2 drops of lavender, cedarwood, and rosemary directly to your shampoo bottle. and mix it up really well so that it all emulsifies together. And then next time you're gonna start having a little bit more hair, Mr. Saran, okay? Just mix that up, all right? And there's shampoo.
Yeah, I keep forgetting to
do that.
I know.
Yeah. Well. So, an easy thing we can do right now, just for demonstration purposes, don't get used to me massaging your scalp every time.
I love this. That's why I'm like, this chair belongs to me. Yeah.
But one easy thing that we can do is get the root to tip serum and just take one squirt. We'll do one drop of rosemary, one drop of cedarwood, and one drop of lavender, and mix that together. And these work synergistically together to promote hair growth and healthy, beautiful hair.
By the time we get to the date.
By the time we get to our date, your hair's gonna grow. No, it doesn't work that fast. But over time, you'll see that your hair will get a little bit thicker, shinier, healthier looking, and it just feels really good as well. I kind of have a cool story about the rosemary in here. It also helps with brain health and with memory. And I have a girlfriend that when I told her about this, she was like, yeah, I don't know about all that stuff, but I do need it for hair growth.
I remember in school, a lot of students used to use rosemary for doing finals.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay,
so how does that feel?
Oh, yeah. Good? Keep going. Right. This is awesome.
Yeah, we're good. All right, Mr. Saran.
Thank you.
You're welcome. It's time for
thank
our
you,
date
friends.
Night.
Yeah, we're going to go. So.
Thank you so much for watching our channel. Again, this is Roxy Saran. Be sure to subscribe if you like this information and hit the bell notification.
Hey, Mom! Can you help me find my socks?
Where are my blue jeans?
I need my belt!
A mom's work is never done. Be sure to subscribe so you can check our next video. We'll be talking about how to handle stress.
Mom!